To make your life easier, I highly recommend playing Bunny, as she can destroy a lot of things and enemies incredibly fast. For the pillar mechanic, this is what you'll do. First, run to the pillar and destroy the tumors blocking the pillar. On each pillar, there is a symbol, and each slot is numbered from the top 1, 2, 3, and 4 at the bottom. All you have to do is match the symbol on the pillar to the symbols on the drone. All you need is at least 2 symbols and match it on the drone. There are 2 to 3 drones usually, so it's really easy matching the symbols. You have to remember the symbol and the slot and match it to the drone. After that, press E. After that, there will be an explosion. If you made a mistake in matching the symbols, the drone will explode, killing you. If you are successful, the drone will drop a weapon. You can now destroy the tumor on the door by using the weapon. You have to do this 2 times per door. This mechanic will also apply in the last boss of the map. You need to use the weapon to destroy the immunity shield protecting the boss. Another mechanic is the 3 circles blocking the door. On every room that has this mechanic, there will be a floating circle platform above the ground. You need to stand on it to reveal all the color in the circles in the room, including the door. Once revealed, all you have to do is remember the colors on the door and match it to the circles on the floor. You need to stand on the circle to reveal its color. There is no order on which circle to stand first. Once you step on the 3 circles, the door will unlock. You have to watch out for the bombers. They are marked with an exclamation mark. These bombers will blow out the circle on the floor, and you have to wait for a few seconds for the circle to respawn if the bomber is successful, and you have to stand on that circle again. For the boss fight, all you have to do is match the color of the boss's shield to the circle on the floor. While standing in the circle, you can now deal damage to the shield. Once the shield is gone, DPS the boss. I highly recommend using a Descendant with a decent HP and defense, as the boss can deal a significant amount of damage. Also, the boss is a bullet sponge. If you have no idea what modules to use, you can copy this Bunny build that I am using. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.